Welcome to another episode of Life is Strange. So we're gonna find out what is going on with Diane, and they already got the USB. For now, we're gonna play the Xehanort, or the role playing of Xehanort with Ethan.
Time to find some jewels.
Okay, so
this is kind of exciting.
Gonna take a look at the map. Damage. One damage. I think this is what. Oh, we are in His Majesty's Selmer Castle, and I think we can go in here. Let's go to the swamp first. Find the swamp or the dock. Where is it?
How do we know where to look?
I think we don't know. It's a true adventure.
Oh.
Let's find the dock. I saw the docks. The docks there. We can go outside. We're in the other side already. You can see that the map has boundaries crossing down to this city. So let me put the boundary in here.
What do you think the jewels are for?
Maybe some kind of magic ritual that protects the whole kingdom.
Does King Tabor know magic?
I guess we'll find out.
You could put this in performance room. Okay, let's continue. Okay, found something.
Wow, hard to see that in the grass.
What did you just find?
A gold coin.
Do you think there's more of them?
I don't know. Let's keep looking. Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight it.
Shield of Courage! Untuned cord. One damage. Ah!
Two damage.
Burning blade. One damage. And you're on fire for the next two turns. Untuned cord. One damage.
Protected by Shield of Courage.
Ah, I'm still on fire.
Two damage.
Loot.
Oh, cool. I learned a magic attack.
One damage to allies? Better be nice to Thanor.
Let's keep going.
What do you think this key is for? Maybe it unlocks something in one of these stores.
Sorry, Ryan. It was self-defense.
How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it.
Sorry, Ryan. It was self-defense.
This is actually really fun.
I know, right?
This is actually really fun.
Let's go to the peach. Oh, I bet we can use that.
What is that?
It's a magic scroll we can use in
Well, now, who do we have here?
Thanor the Monster Slayer. And my bard.
And what you up to, Thanor?
Saving your lives. There's monsters out there. Orcs and minotaurs and such. Be careful.
Aren't I supposed to be the one teaching you how to throw? Hey, what's all this?
Too busy to talk right now. Sorry.
Knock him dead.
Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP.
Some, for within that tavern, it is quite...
I know this guy. He's one of Steph's co-workers.
Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
How are we supposed to know that?
Maybe we can...
Sorry! We gotta get back to our quest.
That's gonna get soggy if I leave it there.
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that about? Looks like you dropped something, Diane. Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in.
Okay, it's really fun to play like this. You know, you find playmates or adult playmates, but I hope this happens in real life, you know? It's like we're all too busy just looking down to our phones, computers. I think, we can try this and ask life better, or is there someone, or just something way better than this?
What happened here?
Fellow survivors, I see.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Let's see what we can find around here. I actually feel bad for that person. Ugh.
Rough day for Barry the Tavern Keeper. So gorgeous. Where does Steph get all this stuff? Feanor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it! It's one of the jewels! One down, two to go.
Ugh, rough day for Barry the Tavern Keeper. In retrospect, this is so obviously a decoy. Steph really went all out in here. House Bard. Sorry, Steph. Alexandra is pretty happy with her current gig. Oh, hey, a coin. I want to focus on Ethan right now. What happened to the rest of the music? Oh gosh, I think Ducky dropped this. Oh gosh. I think Ducky dropped this. That better be washable. Here we go. This probably has the answer to that riddle.
Upon an ancient spell that pulled the souls from their bodies and fashioned them into three stones of immeasurable power. From near the berserker, strongest of the four, came the soul Robin. From the seas, the cleric river of storks, came the soul Sapphire. From Belen, the ancient king, came the soul Amethyst. With all three jewels in hand, the fourth hero took up their sword and struck down the great shadow, piercing it with light, then weary and bloodied from battle. The fourth here hid the jewels and wandered into the wilds of Ren, never seen again. Berlin, Nira, and the Seas. Berlin, Nira, and the Seas.
Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this. Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this.
It's really cool. Man. I'm trying. try the turbo card.
Guess Lawrence is gonna need a new business advisor.
Yes?
How did you survive the attack?
Well, I'm not proud of it, but I tripped an elderly woman. She had it coming. Stingy dish wench.
Want to tell them about our quest?
We're on a quest to end the Age of Monsters. So you won't have to live in fear anymore.
Are you now? Let me give you something that you may find useful.
Thanks. I'm gonna go ahead and guess we'll be meeting a snake. We're gonna keep looking around.
Good luck.
In retrospect, this is so obviously a decoy. I wonder if Alexandra the Bard would have cracked the tavern top 20. We're gonna have to deal with this. Aren't we? Did you see this warning?
Yeah. That's a bad situation. Trolls are ruthless.
Bye.
Godspeed. Godspeed.
Check out what I found in that chest.
Nice work, Thaynor.
There was some really interesting stuff in there.
Hey, kid. You responsible for that massacre in the Black Lantern?
Got another scroll.
Cool.
Don't think the LARP goes that far.
Go get him, Ethan.
I'm Feanor.
Go get him, Feanor.
Could there be something down the alley?
Why is my dead lover talking? Yeah, that's what Steph said.
Oh.
Shh, they're here.
Woe is me. Woe is me. Behold. My love has been slain by yonder river monster.
Where?
Just down the... yonder...
Some kind of snake?
I guess.
Have to fight it.
Why wouldn't we?
I mean, it's kind of cute, isn't it?
What are you talking about? Gonna attack. What do you want to do?
Ophidian chime. Snakes within hearing must fall asleep.
Pretend that's a low sound. Snakes' ears are internal, so they can't hear.
Nice. More loot.
All right, let's make some ears bleed.
Wait. What's that? It's like a dragon scale or something.
Maybe it's got magical powers. Let's hang on to it.
Yeah! That was so smart of you to use the bell.
Shit, that didn't take long.
can't wait to transfix some monsters with my sweet hypnotic jams.
We're like master scroll seekers.
Yep.
You adventurers.
But you should probably clean up that body. I bet there's something fun in the record store. I bet there's something fun in the record store.
No one appreciates my fine work. No one. Oh, there! I hear you've dealt with the river serpent, huh?
It's really sweet how many people Steph's roped into this. Everything okay? You seem pretty, grump. What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver? Puh!
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
Monster or mortal?
Mortal.
Come in.
It's really fun.
We've already got some of these, right?
Yeah.
So, the Scroll of Advantage basically skips the enemy turn. My Hypnotic Fugue kind of does the same thing.
Yeah, but the Fugue uses up your turn, so you can't attack. The
3 gold, please. I hope we meet again.
That's not ominous at all. I'd like to try one of those bard instruments, please. How does Steph come up with all these names? Alexandra would love to play these sometime. And so would I. Man, my dating life could have used a truth spell or two. As a classically trained bard, I gotta say, this music's not bad.
He's forging the Sky Sword of Power.
Oh yeah?
One day-
That actually looks legit. Golems. Animation fee not included. Oh, Steph. Spells. Very cute, Steph.
Are these spells for sale?
Wonder if they have drills for this. Seeking insight? Draw a card. Huh. What do I want insight about? Is that true for Ryan? I hope so.
It's like they didn't really transform the place. It's like you're just seeing life in others' perspective, right?
No one appreciates my...
I saw that! Like, right before you picked it up!
Okay, you can have the credit.
No, I don't care. I'm just saying...
Too late. Come on. Monster abundances are when you need apothecaries the most.
Aw.
Disappointed?
I thought I would finally get to go in.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
That run felt amazing. I'm so proud of myself.
Wow. Good. Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to, renew my Bard Guild membership.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, she graduated already. Oh, what happened to his room?
Hey there.
I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB. So Eleanor's donating all those decorations? There's a whole tech side to Riley I never knew about. Gabe did, though. Any luck with the USB?
No, not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky.
Oh.
If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer. Don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing this.
You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe. And actually, it's kind of fun.
I didn't realize you were so good with computers. Is that what you're going to school for?
Civil engineering. Or maybe robotics? It's a lot to figure out. Kind of crazy. Anyway, let's talk about something else.
I saw Eleanor at the Black Lantern this morning.
She probably needed a break from me. I've been nagging her all morning about getting one of those, like, medical alert buttons.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna be 4 hours away, and she's never lived alone before.
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, he's around. We're going through another rough spot. I'm leaving soon, and he's not taking it too well.
Sorry. Let's talk later.
I'll let you know if I make any progress.
Thanks again. Sooner or later, Riley's gonna figure out Eleanor's secret.
Must be hard to find new employees in a small town. I hope it works out. God, I took that bus here barely a month ago. Feels like it's been years. I will definitely not touch this. Riley's like 300 pages in. Must be a good book. This is just so nice. For Spring Festival. These are freaking gorgeous.
Have fun with your thing. I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers. I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers. He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
Troll dust. Dusted trolls become very friendly. One pinch per troll.
No. Don't you dare. Visitors. I love visitors. Can I get you anything? A glass of marsh water. Slug chips.
How about that jewel on your belt?
Sure. Anything else?
We're on a quest. Anything you can do to help us out?
I could teach you to fight like me. There you go.
That was quick.
Why don't you say something nice about each of us?
You put a great deal of thoughtfulness and care into everything you do. And you see deep into the hearts of people. But you don't let that stop you from believing in them.
This troll is emo.
Yeah. I think that's all we need, right?
Come visit again. Anytime.
We've got all three. We can go back to the king now.
Yep.
Okay. That troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts.
Even after you used the dust, he was still scary. Would you rather be scary or good looking?
Good looking, I get. Hey, we found the components of Sun Silver.
It's iron, goblin ore, and fire powder.
Did you see this scroll first? It's really sweet how many people Steph's roped into this. Those poor souls.
You see, I warned you not to go. Now you look pale. I told you. Ready to answer? I'll say it once more. There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
Their names are... The answer is Nira, Dasis, and Belen.
You solved the riddle you've been told. Your prize? A useful hint. Behold. To bribe that deadly troll of old, you have to pay 4 coins of gold.
I wish you told us earlier.
Apologies for hints too late. Please, take a coin to compensate.
Can we hear another riddle?
Oh, shit. Sorry, I only had one prepared.
This guy's a fraud, I have declared.
Not bad, Thanor.
I know this guy. He's one of Steph's co-workers.
Thanks.
Did Ethan drop this? Huh. Did Ethan drop this?
I swung over the top once.
No way. Prove it. I'll give you $1 if you can.
I did! I don't have to prove it. I'm gonna tell my mom you called me a liar. Oh my god. It's my mom.
Thaynor, the monster slayer. You've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria, the forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look, there.
What is that? The Sky Sword. It's the Sky Sword of Power! It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics! It's got the pincer, and the same grip, and it's got this part for the jewels! How do they do it? Can I really take it?
Of course. Netheria said so, right?
Okay. A song, if you please.
The prophecy's fulfilled at last. Now Thanor's might is unsurpassed.
Napunta na tayo sa din sana. Sa lugar.
Take that sword now, and the jewels!
Cravius, Lord of the Underworld! I should have known King Tabor was you all along!
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me!
You're wrong. The jewels are now part of the weapon that will slay you.
Give them to me!
This is so cool.
Or is it harmony?
Angle.
fire blast! Ah!
Sorry. Worth it.
Scroll of advantage.
Dude, it's so cool.
Untuned cord.
Shield of courage. Strike of wrath.
Untuned cord.
Dip it.
Ring of fire.
No. Scroll of nimbleness.
Shield of courage.
I summon the fury of hell. Death to all who defy me! No!
Scroll of healing. Untuned cord.
Curse this fire.
Stirring him.
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
Shit.
Gabe's dead. Gabe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe. I killed Gabe! I killed Gabe!
Ethan! Listen to me. It wasn't your fault. At all. It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't.
Okay, so I think the game is already ended.
Charlotte?
Back here!
And that was really cool at the ending of that game. She was able to see what was Ethan seeing in this plane, in this game.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already picked him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
It was a group effort, but I'm glad I could help.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on.
I don't mind you at all. Do you want to talk about it?
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm-
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
Shit.
This was a mistake.
Where did that anger come from? Is so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you, but I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life. It's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you? You teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone.
She's so angry at everyone around her, but there's something else here.
You teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone. Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you, but I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life. Your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you? What is wrong with me? I can't let myself feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster?
At him. At Ethan. You blame him. I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte.
I hate my son, Alex. He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Kate. No. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan, if he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that.
None of that makes you a bad mom. No matter what you're feeling, you always give Ethan what he needs. That's what matters.
None of it fucking matters. He's dead. I wish I were too.
This anger could kill her, and nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away? I can do it.
I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I?
Alex?
I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yes, I think so. Shit. Did I freak out on you? I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, I think so. Just maybe I blacked out for a minute. I guess that's what happens when you don't sleep. Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel? Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
You're my iba yung mundo niya. Okay, so that's what we see on our. That's what happened in episode 6. And I think she would feel the same way Charlotte think of the world. Because, you know, those are not your responsibilities. And maybe she's a cool person.
Okay.
She would
hear me out.
Be a different person.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex. So, how did things go with Charlotte?
It was intense, but I think maybe she'll be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
That's okay. You don't have to.
So please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but Alex.
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
I should probably listen to that. I need to know.
We're here for you. Okay.
Type in safety. Mac, it's me. I'm working, Gabe. We can talk about what happened later. This isn't about that. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please. All right, I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me. Thanks, Mac. Whatever. Just doing my job.
They just ignored him. That's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy. Alex, you okay?
We're gonna get him. I promise.
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters. He's dead. He's...
Fuck that. I don't need to take this.
I should follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
I think she's acting like Charlotte.
Right now, all that matters is taking these fuckers down. This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it. A cold case and a warm beer. A key part of any good investigation. If that happened to me, what's happening to Charlotte? Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good. So I have a pretty good list of candidates to go over with you. Looks like I've got 40 names.
Great work. When can we go over it?
Hey, Diane, can I be candid for a moment?
Please.
It's just, well, we've all been following the news and, I don't know, after that accident.
Joe?
I just want to be sure there really are positions waiting for these people.
There's nothing to worry about. If you have qualified candidates to show me, I have jobs to offer them.
Glad to hear it. You free Tuesday afternoon? Around 3?
Sure.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Me too. See you later, Joe.
I hope Typhon has a nice severance pack.
This is ACSD. How can we feed you? Is the good pickin's chicken thing still going on? It sure is. Nice. Let me get a large order of the spicy nuggets. Excellent choice. Then would you like the biscuit and gravy or the mashed potatoes and gravy? Oof. Okay. Sir? Oh, fuck. Sorry. Do you need a minute?
No. No, no. I'm gonna go with the potatoes.
Yeah, let's just do potatoes. You could do both for 50 cents extra.
Oh my god.
You still there?
Yeah. No, no, that's okay. Just the potatoes.
Okay, I've got you down for a large order of spicy nuggets with potatoes. That'll be ready for you to pick up in about 30 minutes.
Thanks.
That was riveting.
Lace Flowers, this is Riley. How can I help you?
Hey, Bev, it's me.
Mac, hey,
What's that? I'm on lunch. Oh, you're not gonna believe what J-Man did this morning with some of the new dyes. Hey, so I'm not sure about this part here.
Shh, it's Mac.
Is that Gabe?
Hey, Mac, can we talk later? I'm kinda busy.
Busy how?
Let's hang out when you get off, okay?
Hold up, why is Gabe there?
Okay, talk soon. I love you.
Wait, Riley!
Oh, Mac.
Hi, Belt Plumbing. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm of Typhon Mining. I think we had one of your plumbers up here last week.
Typhon Mining. Give me just 1 second to check our records. Yes, I have a record of a service call regarding some sewage backup.
So, I don't think it's fixed.
The field report I have says that the issue was diagnosed and solved. Can you describe what you're seeing?
I really can't. Look, can you just send someone?
I'll have someone out to you later this afternoon.
Great.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Nasty.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hi, Diane. It's Rose, down at Town Hall.
Hey, Rose, how are you?
Oh, I'm busy as a bee this time of year. You have a second? Some folks have come in here with some questions about the expansion and all that. I was hoping you could give me some answers to pass along to them.
I'll do my best. What are the questions?
Let's see here. Okay, first question. How many jobs do you expect to create by opening a second pit?
We'll be starting with 25 new positions, but that number is expected to grow to 45 within the first year.
Oh, give me just a moment here to jot that down. Alrighty, next up. A number of questions regarding risks for pollution. Water, air quality, etc., etc. Anything you can offer there?
You know, let me pass that on to our environmental outreach department. They'll get back to you with all the relevant fact and figures.
Oh, sure, sure. No problem at all. And last one. They want to know if there will be more mining vehicles driving through town.
Yes, we will be increasing our transportation needs somewhat with the expansion. But to minimize disturbance, we plan to direct drivers to stick to approved trucking routes. And of course, never after 6 o'clock.
Never after 6. Thanks so much, Diane. That's all I have for you right now.
My pleasure. Have a good one, Rose.
You too.
Diane is really good at pretending to be a person.
Typhon Mining, this is Brandon.
Hello, I'm calling from the Department of Land and Resources to confirm the inspection set for next week.
Yeah, let me grab Diane for you.
Thanks.
This is Diane.
Hi, Diane. I'm calling to
confirm inspections?
Yes. Did you have a chance to look over the email I sent?
I did. Everything looks great.
Glad to hear it. I'll see you Thursday then.
Mm-hmm. Have a good one.
You too.
There must be a lot riding on these inspections.
Typhon Safety. Mac? It's me. I'm working, Gabe. We can talk about what happened later.
This isn't about that. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please.
All right. I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me.
Thanks, Mac.
Whatever. Just doing my job.
Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt. Or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call. Email me when it's done.
I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number, address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office. My secretary will take everything down. No records that you were even there.
Got it. Okay. I'll come by tomorrow.
Looking forward to it.
It's so gross that Typhon has people watched.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with the Rocky Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic, and made all the more unfortunate by the fact that it could have been avoided with a simple phone call.
A simple phone call? Can you speak more about that?
Of course. Typhon always has a safety manager on duty. One quick call from Mr. Chen to our 24-hour emergency line would have alerted us that there were people in the danger zone, and we could have reacted accordingly and stopped the blasts.
Are other Haven citizens in danger of meeting the same fate as Gabe Chen?
Absolutely not. As long as you heed the warning signs, you will be safe. And if you ever do find yourself in an emergency, that's what our emergency line is for. There's no danger whatsoever.
All right. We'll be sure to include your comments. Thanks for giving me your time, Diane.
Have a nice day.
I almost threw up listening to that.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Diane, it's Jason.
Hello, Deputy. You have good news for me?
I suppose I do. You are officially cleared to continue regular operation. The county no longer considers your pit an active crime scene.
Well, that's a huge relief.
Now, to be clear, the investigation is still open and active. Typhon hasn't been cleared of anything yet.
Sure, I understand. But can we start mining again?
Yes, you can start mining again.
Is there anything else?
Nope. No, that's it.
Well, thanks for the call.
Yeah, no problem. Take care, Diane.
You too.
Seems a lot easier to get away with murder than you'd hope.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good. So I have a pretty good list of candidates to go over with you. Looks like I've got 40 names.
Great work. When can we go over it?
Hey, Diane, can I be candid for a moment?
Please.
It's just, well, we've all been following the news and, I don't know, after that accident.
Joe?
I just want to be sure there really are positions waiting for these people.
There's nothing to worry about. If you have qualified candidates to show me, I have jobs to offer them.
Glad to hear it. You free Tuesday afternoon? Around 3?
Sure.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Me too. See you later, Joe.
Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic? Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems. He's talking about it like it's a sure thing. Who would have thought getting away with the timing of all this is too convenient to be a coincidence? And I thought above-ground mining was terrifying. Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems. Wait, does this mean someone at Typhon feels actual human emotion? No, not buying it. Damn, is this what Diane sold her soul for? What a polite way of saying, I control you, and don't forget it. Situation? You mean that guy you killed? Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems. Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic? This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea? Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait. If I can find out where that blast went off, it might tell me why it was so important.
A second blast. That's a bomb. He had a name and a life and a girlfriend and a sister. I bet this is when Diane decided to start copying evidence to this USB stick. I bet this is when Diane decided to start copying evidence to this USB stick. Wow, that's a funny way to spell criminal negligence. Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections. Whatever Typhon was up to, it looks like they've all but gotten away with it. Of course, that was Diane's idea. I'm gonna make sure this expansion fails if it's the last thing I do. I guess Mac was right to be so paranoid. It feels wrong to be looking at this, and yet I can't look away. Fuck. They saw that? Holy shit. Mac's real name is John? This is about Rhea, but it doesn't tell me where it was. That's exactly the same time the blast that killed Gabe went off. The expected hall was left blank. No permit? That's gotta be illegal, right? Do all corporations use supervillain code names, or just the evil ones? No notes. 'Cause you can't document a call you claim never happened. This is Rhea! Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is.
I need a map.
Thanks for spilling your guts. That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse. Why would they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine? Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site? They weren't mining for anything. They were burying something.
So if Alex didn't get angry, then this could be, they could be together in this. How could we tell Riley about the dimension? Okay, so this is what happened to this chapter. The game with Ethan leads to her mother's feeling of anger, and Alex felt the same way Charlotte did. That's why she couldn't solve the problem with Alex. So let's find out what comes next after this chapter, and I'll be updating you from here. See ya.